It's showtime!
Hey, yo, what up, Fight World? It's your boy, Boxing Fanatic. I'm back with another one. I got some breaking news. According to reports, it's being that Canelo Alvarez and Jamal Charlo fight could be next. It could happen. It's claimed that Canelo Alvarez and Eddie Reynoso met with Al Haymon last week to discuss the fight. Canelo is also in talk for a fight with Badou Jack in Saudi Arabia.
Hey, yo, what up, you guys? It's your boy, Boxing Fanatic, back with some more boxing. Make sure you smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for the latest and greatest content.
Man, that's even greasier. Let's get into this video. So, Canelo has been in talk with a fight with Jamal Charlo at, I guess, 168 pounds, or maybe even at 160 pounds, to defend his titles at 168 pounds, which is he undisputed at 168 pounds. And Canelo Alvarez has been talking about fighting Dimitri Bivol as well, to a rematch, which I think he shouldn't take that fight, even though Canelo Alvarez feel like he won that first fight and he feel like he can beat him. I think that's a tall glass of water to drink, in my honest opinion. I don't think Canelo Alvarez should revisit that lane anymore. He still got fights that he can make, you know, at 168 pounds to defend his title. You know, you got David Benavidez, you got David Morrell, you got Dimitri Boo-Boo Andre, who just moved up to 168 pounds. And Jamal Charlo, he said he will go up to take that fight at 168 pounds. Me knowing what I think Canelo, he might take that fight with Jamal Charlo, being that Jamal Charlo has been off for 2 years, being that he gonna be kind of rusty and has some ring rust. So Canelo Alvarez has, you know, just looked at, I want to say, spectacular in his last fight against John Ryder. But John Ryder put up a hell of a fight against Canelo Alvarez in that fight. Can he beat Badou Jack at 175 pounds? That's cruiserweight. I don't think Canelo Alvarez want to fight Badou Jack, because Badou Jack, nobody to play around with. And Badou Jack got all the smoke. He want all the smoke. I mean, that'll be a good fight if Canelo Alvarez, and it just seemed like the walls is closing in on Canelo Alvarez. You know, the walls is closing in on him at 175 pounds. He can't fight Dimitri Bivol. He can't fight David Benavidez. He don't want to fight Jamal Charlo. So where could he go, even though he done fought a lot of people at, you know, on his way coming up, starting from 147, you know, and going all the way up? So that'd be a good fight against Jamal Charlo. And Jamal Charlo, you know, he had been going through some things outside the ring, and, you know, dealing with his back injury and his, you know, his wife and his kids, and, you know, he was dealing with a lot. So that's what put him, you know, out of the ring for a little minute. But he's back now. He's back to you know, make some kind of, you know, move in the sport of boxing, because he needs this right now. And why not do it against Canelo Alvarez? That's if Canelo Alvarez and Eddie Hearns and his team and Eddie Reynoso can get on one page with each other and to make that fight happen. I'm pretty sure, you know, Al Haymon will be gladly to make that fight with Eddie Reynoso and Canelo Alvarez, because we got some big fights that's happening. Even, you know, you got Terrence Crawford and Errol Spence happening. You got Javante and Ryan Garcia that kicked the fight. Actually, it was David Benavidez and Caleb Plant. So we got some big fights happening this year. You know, the best should fight the best to see who is the best. The cream should rise to the top. And we done seen David Benavidez rise to the top against Caleb Plant. We seen Javante Tank Davis rise to the top against Ryan Garcia. Now, it's going to be Errol Spence versus Terrence Crawford. We're going to see the cream of the crop that rise to the top of the pot. And my honest opinion, I'm taking, it's a 50-50 fight, but at the end of the night, I'm taking Errol Spence in that fight. Canelo Alvarez, if he can make that fight with Jamal Charlo, let's see. I don't think Canelo Alvarez will run from that smoke with Jamal Charlo. I don't think he's going to go up to 175 pounds against Badou Jack the way Badou Jack just looked it in Saudi Arabia, his last fight. So that fight, I don't think that's going to happen with Canelo Alvarez. Where does Canelo Alvarez go? Do he take another pushover, or do he take Jamal Charlo, or do he take Dimitri Andrade, or do he take Dimitri Bivol? I mean, he got a lot of options. He got, you know, four contenders, and they all are great, great individual fighters. Let's see in the next couple of weeks who Canelo Alvarez choose to fight in the next coming months, because I know he liked to fight in May and September, which, you know, those two months of the year that Floyd used to like to fight. So we already know that's Canelo days now. So let's see if he, you know, take that fight with Jamal Charlo or Dimitri Bivol or Badou Jack. I don't know. We just got to wait and see. Y'all let me know what y'all think, all right? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. One love, one life. I'm out. Peace.
If you enjoy content like this and you want to see more, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.